pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We are from Ms. Schaefer's class.
Welcome to WTOY Tell Today. My name is Devin.
And my name is Hadley.
Today is February 15th, 2018, and don't forget to turn in your Jump Rope for Heart packets tomorrow.
And turn in items for your glass baskets. And don't forget, club pictures are today.
Now over to Miss Works with Terrific Tigers.
All right, good morning, and welcome to our Terrific Tully Tiger telecast this morning. We are celebrating some fabulous students. The students this week that got Terrific Tigers are students that are stealing the science scene. So they are scientists and they work really hard to demonstrate their learning and show how much they know in science. So the first one in kindergarten we have is Ben. Congratulations on being an excellent scientist to Tully. So proud of you. Great job. We also have Hussan in kindergarten. Congratulations. Thank you for all of your hard work in science. We also have Grayson and Aaron and Luke that are kindergartners that are celebrating that as well. Our first grade, come on over. Very proud of you. We have Tegan, congratulations. Harlan, congratulations. Niket and Elliot. Smile at the camera. Oh, bless you. Thank you for working so hard in science. We're so proud of you. Congratulations. Thank you. Second grade. And we also have, in first grade, we also had David Turner that was a celebrating in science. So second grade, we have, this is third grade. We skipped to third grade. That's okay. We have Noah. Congratulations. We have Wesley. Congratulations, third graders. We have Nick. And we have Kayla. Smile. Good job. We also, now here's second grade. There are pink papers. Are you all scientists? Do you love to work hard in science? Smile for the camera, scientists. Here we go. We have Aiden. Congratulations. Cheyenne. Congratulations. Hadley. Congratulations. Samuel. And Miss Ava. Turn and smile for the camera. Very proud of you. Okay, fourth grade. Come on in. Looking good, fourth graders. Excellent. We have Daniel. Congratulations. We have Cameron and we have Drew. Congratulations, fourth grade. Very proud of you. Fifth grade. Okay, we have Darren. Congratulations. And Renee. And we're also, we also want to celebrate Sam, Brian and Jackson for Mr. Moody's. Congratulations to all the fifth graders. Okay, congratulations. Today we are celebrating the Terrific Tigers of students that are critical thinking crew leaders. So this means the students are using problem solving skills and critical thinking skills. In kindergarten, we have Ashu. Ashu. Sorry about that. Say it loud with the camera.
Ashu.
Wonderful. Congratulations. And we have Tony. And we also have
Anthony.
Yes. And we also are missing Aisha and congratulations, kindergarten students. Smile for the cameras.
Okay. You mean Eli?
Come on, Eli. Let's go. First grade.
Going back to class.
We have Josie. Congratulations. We have Rachel. Congratulations. And tell me your name.
Lily.
Lily, congratulations. And we also have Colin that's not here today. So congratulations. Smile for the cameras. We're very proud of you. Nice. Second grade. Thank you for using problem solving skills. We appreciate that and you're learning every day. Avery, congratulations. Chloe, congratulations. Alicia, congratulations. And Anthony, congratulations. Smile. Smile, you're being celebrated for being excellent leaders. Keep going. All right. Okay, third grade.
Come on, come back in. Let's go to class, go to class. Come on in, Max. Max, go.
Okay, we have critical thinkers Max Brown, Xavier, and Nick, congratulations. We also have Steele Rogers. Congratulations to Steele as well. Good job, third graders. Thank you. Congratulations to Carson Wilder, the fourth grade leader. Stay right there. Mary Jane, Tessa, and Eli. Congratulations and thank you for all of your hard work. You are leaders in our school, fourth graders. Thank you. And fifth grade, here we go. Corinne, Zayden, Chase, and Caden. Look at these leaders of fifth grade that are critical thinkers. Thank you so much for working hard. Thank you. And we also have a few students I want to celebrate. Jamar Cummings and Connor Goodwin are also students that are celebrating this week for being a critical thinker. So thank you so much. Let's have a great day.
Good morning, boys and girls. Just one quick little Jump Rope for Heart reminder. Jump Rope for Heart packets are due tomorrow, Friday, February 16th. So remember, if you don't turn in your packet, you don't get to come to the Jump Rope for Heart celebration on February 23rd. Thanks.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mr. Conrad.
Today we'll be starting bringing in stuff for your class basket. Also bringing baked goods and two wheels. Does anybody know what the Spring Festival is? Leo.
It's a place where you play fun games and you go to the snack shack to get some food.
Correct.
Asif, what is the incentive for bringing in items?
Liam, do you know that answer?
You get tickets for the fun games.
Make sure you bring in baked goods, 2 liters, and stuff for your class basket.
Right, we're here with this week's birthday books. Tell everybody your name.
I'm Gabriel Sizemore.
And whose class are you in?
I'm in Mr. Moody's.
And we just celebrated a birthday. When was your birthday?
January 30th.
Okay, what book did you choose from?
I chose Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Getaway.
And why did you choose that one?
I chose this book because I really want to catch up on the series, and I hope, you know, because it's a new book, a lot of people will get it.
And then I'm sure a lot of people will, so thank you to Gabe for his donation to our library.
Yeah, it's the gift that keeps giving.
It is the gift that keeps giving. All right, say your name loud and clear.
Cameron.
And whose class are you in?
Missionaries.
When was your birthday?
February 12th.
February 12th. So we say happy birthday, and he chose a nonfiction book for our library. What did you choose to learn about?
Frogs and toads.
Frogs and toads. This is a great one. We can compare and contrast the difference between frogs and toads. So we can use some of our higher thinking skills to see how they're the same, how they're different. Why did you choose this?
Because I like frogs.
So he got to choose a topic that he was interested in, and we found a book that we didn't have for our library. So thanks to Cameron to add to our 500 section. And this is, tell everybody your name. Oh, you've got to speak louder than that.
Connor Meredith.
And whose class are you in?
Miss Ingalls.
Miss Ingalls, and when is your birthday?
February 12th.
Speak out, February 12th. And what did you choose for our library?
A Cincinnati Bengals book.
Good, this is the closest NFL team to us, so we probably have a lot of fans here at Tully, and hopefully some people have got to go to a game. And we didn't have a book about this team, so this is added to our 700s, our sports section of our library. So if you, after Connor's finished, you can check this out from our library. Thanks to Connor. Right. Say your name loud and clear.
Sally.
And whose class are you in?
Miss Cochran's class.
And when was your birthday?
February 19th.
Actually, it's next week, so it's coming up soon. So I wanted to go on and grab him while he was in class today. Tell everybody what book you chose for our library to celebrate.
The 65-Story Treehouse.
Yes, and a couple years ago, Sully was the one who introduced me to this series. He read one that he had purchased somewhere, and there's all kinds. This is what, the fifth one? The fifth one. We have the 13-Story Treehouse, the 26-Story Treehouse. We're all the way up to the 65-Story Treehouse. So this is the newest edition, thanks to Sully.